Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will create this makeup look mostly using Mars Cosmetics products, and there is a giveaway live on my Instagram, so to know more about it and participate, do watch the video till the end. Firstly, I will be using Mars Hydra Glow Primer to prep my face. I am just taking 2 drops of the product. It's very lightweight and it has a bubblegum kind of fragrance. My skin looks really very hydrated, right? And now moving on to the next product, I have a concealer. It is called the Mars Seal the Deal Concealer. I'm just using a very little amount under my eyes, around my mouth and nose, and also on my forehead. And I am blending the concealer using packed blending brush. Don't drag the concealer, just dab it in the concerned areas, otherwise it will look very patchy. And you can see this concealer have covered up my dark circles really well, and today I am not going to use any foundation, so I am just dabbing the same brush all over my face without taking any excess product. And now to set the concealer, I am using this loose powder. It comes with a puff as well, but I am going to dab the powder with the same brush under my eyes and wherever I have applied concealer to set it properly. And for the entire face, I will use this puff and apply the powder very lightly all over my face. So this was my quick base makeup using only concealer and powder. For the eyebrows, I don't have anything from Mars. So here I'm using Blue Heaven Artisto Eyebrow Pencil. You guys already know how much I love this one. And for the eye makeup today, I will be using this huge palette from Mars. It has all the possible shades. It's such a vibrant palette. Let me quickly swatch some of the shades for you guys. These darker shades look really great, but this lighter one is not that pigmented. Now let's see how these perform. I am picking this purple shade on a fluffy eyeshadow brush and dabbing on the outer corner of my eyes. I am just placing the shade and not blending it. Slowly and slowly I am just adding more and building it up. Next, I'm picking this pink shade in another brush and placing right where the purple has ended. Same way like before, I'm just placing the shade and not blending it. Next, I will be using a clean blending brush and running over the crease area very lightly. Then I'm using a very tiny amount of concealer in the inner half of the lids, and it's a flat brush from Color Bar. Then once again, I'm adding a little more pink to intensify it. Now I will add this beautiful silver shade on the inner half of the lids where I have applied concealer. It's very shiny, so I am blending the shade using my fingers. Again, I am using a clean brush to blend everything, and here I am using concealer to clean out the edges. Blending the same pink and purple shade on my lower lash line as well, and now picking this black shade and smoking out the outer corner little more. And lastly, I will add this shimmery pink in the center and blend using my fingers. And then I have this pen eyeliner from Mars. You can see how fine it is, and it's really very pigmented as well. I will draw a very fine line on the outer corner and drag little towards the inner corner as well. Applying some Kajal from Lakme, and as I don't have any bronzer and blush from Mars, so I'm using this palette from Sugar Cosmetics. I'm bronzing to add little warmth to my face, adding some pink blush for a flushed look, and a glowing highlighter on the highest points of my face. Next is a lip crayon from Mars in the shade I Have Got This. It looks red on camera, but it's actually a muted brown shade, and it has a soft matte finish that's quite smudge proof as well. So this is how it looks. You can see it's transfer proof as well, and it comes with a free sharpener also. Dabbing some powder to make it lighter so that it will match with my eye makeup. And now I'm curling the eyelashes and using a mascara. It's called Mars Fabulash Mascara. You can see the wand is really thick and it coats every lash really well. I have very tiny lashes and this mascara have added lot of volume. So here's the finished look, guys. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And if you ask me which one is my favorite product, then definitely these three are. First one is the pen eyeliner. I love this one. The lip crayon and definitely the mascara. So yeah, to participate in the giveaway, check out the rules in the description box below this video and on my Instagram post. It will be valid for a month. So share with your friends as well. Do let me know how you find this look in the comments down below. I will see you all very soon in my next video, guys. Till then, take care. Bye.